Suck the sickle, don't bite or chew.
If you like to eat frozen margarine raw, then listen up, boy, cause I'm talking to ya. Margarine on a stick, frozen like a popsicle. It's a tasty new treat, it's a margarine-sicle. Yeah, lick them up, bite a chunk off the end. Stock your freezer with boxes just to share with your friends. It's the brand new frozen dessert for butter lovers. Margarine-sicles, endorsed by Sally Struthers. Try something new and make a margarine malt. Or try your margarine-sicle smothered with lemon salt. Great for a snacker when you're on the run. Frozen margarine bars are a whole lot of fun. The jokes written on the stick are real silly. Or try the new kind with the creamy pork filling. If you like butter and you like it cold and frozen on a stick, eat margarinesicles. Take a lick. Why is your girl so prude and fickle? Take a lick off the margarinesicle. Taste the rich, rip butter pop. Damn it, margarinesicle man, stop. I need to get my sickle now. Yum, yum, yum like butter, wow. Margarinesicle, smiling kid. Ram it in there and stroke the clit. Don't poke or pry, don't punch or flick. Eat your margarinesicle quick. Healthy, balanced nutrition snack. Helps the young girls grow their egg. Margarinesicle, margarinesicle. Eat with pork roast, peas, and pickles. I can't believe this sickle's butter. Didn't I tell you to use your putter? Stupid fucker, what's wrong with you? My girl Lisa, she's a Jew. And they like margarinesicles too. Suck the sickle, don't bite or chew.